Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. We know this Mother's Day is very different. Many of you are facing a new set of challenges, but you're also showing us the way forward with a new kind of strength. Juggling your careers, taking care of your children, doing it all while coping with your own anxieties and fears. Today, millions of expecting mothers are preparing to bring a life into this world. A world where they're afraid of going to hospitals for fear of getting infected. We're missing out on emergency care because of strained health services and shortage of medical equipment is a real possibility. 116 million babies will be welcomed into this world of lockdowns and curfews in the 9 months since coronavirus was declared a pandemic. Most of these countries had high newborn mortality rates even before the pandemic, and may see these levels increase with COVID-19 conditions. Wealthier countries are also affected. In the United States, over 3.3 million babies are projected to be born between March 11th and December 16th, 2020. Authorities in New York City are now looking at alternative birthing centers because too many women are worried about giving birth in hospitals. At UNICEF, we're asking governments to make sure every pregnant mother can give birth safely in the months to come, and that newborns get the support and care they need. This starts with providing healthcare workers with personal protective equipment, priority testing, training, and supplies. So this Mother's Day, as we battle the coronavirus pandemic, let's come together to help keep mothers and their newborns safe. Share this video and spread the word.